All right, so what I'm going to be sharing with you today is resampling. We're also going to be converting the MIDI to audio. And some people might be asking me, why are you doing that? Well, I like to treat things that I play out like samples sometimes, even if it's just to mess with the pitch. There's other things you can do with this technique as well. So you can sound design, you can do vocal chops. This is just how I like to use this technique. So you got a melody. All right, so once you have your melody and you have everything ready, you can go ahead and you can start the resample process. Now, you can resample more than one track. So if you had something playing along with the piano, like some strings or whatnot, you can go ahead and resample that as well. So to do that, basically what you're going to do is you're going to solo all the tracks that you want to go ahead and resample. In this case, I'm only going to be doing the piano. Then you're going to come down to an empty audio track. You're going to solo that as well. You're going to arm it by hitting record. Come over here to the audio from, and you're going to hit resample. Now you're ready to record your clip. So go ahead and record the clip. So once you have that, you can go ahead and trim this if you want to. Like if you don't want the excess, you can go ahead and you can crop the sample, however you want to do it. So basically at this point, if you wanted to, say for instance, put this in the sampler or whatnot, you just drag the clip into the sampler, or in this case, I've done it into the Serato sample. So what I went ahead and I did is I laid out, you know, my sample like I would any other sample, and I went ahead and I chopped it all up, and basically what I was left with was this. So with drums, so remember, we took this sound and we changed it into this. Okay, so to convert MIDI to audio in FL Studio, this is how I do it. So you got a melody. Once you have your melody, same rule is going to apply. Go ahead and solo the tracks that you want to go ahead and create your sample with. Once you've done that, basically what you're going to do is you're going to go into song mode. You're going to come over here and you're going to right click. You're going to come down to render as an audio clip and go ahead and render that. Go ahead and drag your newly created audio clip onto the song grid. Once you went ahead and did that, go ahead and select here and go ahead and edit sample. And now basically what you can do is you have full control over dragging this into its own Edison. Just come over here to this little guy and just drag that in. In this case, what I went ahead and I did is I put it into Serato sample and I just did a little bit of detuning and mess with the filter a little bit, and this is what it sounds like now. Now instead of the beat sounding like this, put it a little bit dirtier, so now it sounds like this. So that's how you convert MIDI to audio in FL Studio. So if you have any other questions, feel free to drop a comment. So if you like what you see, go ahead and like and subscribe. Peace out.